You bet, you wait. Tell me that is people in bed.
There it is. Osaka's armor. The Mongols will learn of its power firsthand. Sturdy. Surprisingly light. Norio's here. No sign of any other monks, though.
Carefully injured as best you can. I'll find Tochi and the other monks and return them safely. I promise you, the invaders won't stop our work here. Lord Sakai!
Norio, where are the monks from your temple?
Straw hats do this.
Lord Sakai!
Norio, where are the monks from your temple?
Allow me to keep your katana light and sharp. Polished like a mirror.
Farewell.
Your sword arm protects us all.
Tochi and his followers came down from Cedar Temple to train healers in the village. Mongols kidnapped them.
They took nothing else?
Tochi went peacefully, so they spared the village.
Slaughter those who resist. Reward submission. Cotton's favorite tactic.
He should not have gone along with them.
He gave himself up for the village.
The Mongols will be back. All he did was delay the end.
Then it's a good thing you and I are here. Any idea where they went?
They rode out past the tea fields.
Let's pick up their trail.
We can't let them harm the monks.
The Mongols will keep them alive for their medical skills.
I'm sure of nothing when it comes to the invaders. They came this way, past the tea fields.
Look for tracks.
I'm happy to offer my services. An excellent choice. May your hunt be successful.
Lord Sakai, I found something.
They went toward the swamp. Come. It sounds like you and Hochi have a history.
Hochi always complained that my brother was too eager to fight.
Was your brother violent?
No, but he was always fearless. When I was a child, the older boys in my village bullied me.
That must have been a long time ago.
Many meals ago. One time, the boys stuffed me in a millet sack and tried to hang me from a tree. Enjo pretended to be a demon lurking in the branches. They never bothered me again.
Bravery takes many forms.
Hochi thinks warrior monks are driven by anger and hate. But when I swing my naginata, I sacrifice the few to save the many. And I do it without hatred.
There they are.
Stay here, Norio. I don't want the monks to get caught in the middle.
Who rose from the dead?
Is Hochi with you?
Hochi? No. But one of us broke loose. The invaders chased after him. They'll be back any moment.
Lord Sakai! Mongols up the road!
Norio? You're alive!
Stay back, all of you! Is anyone hurt?
We're all right, my lord.
Where is Hochi?
A different group took him. Norio, they knew Hochi's name. And they mentioned Sira Temple.
Lord Sakai. Why would they separate Hochi from the rest?
He's the most skilled healer. They might have plans for him.
He also likes to argue.
You think he angered them?
Knowing Hochi? Yes.
Don't jump to conclusions. First, we need to track him down.
Give me time to figure out where the Mongols took him.
I'll meet you at Akashima village. We'll find him, Norio.
Thank you. Faster, come
here. Come and fight!
Thank you. There's no escaping them, my lord. They control every road in and out of here.
Is that how they captured you?
Yes. I was following the path. And they were camped nearby, waiting for travelers.
Find a safe spot in the wilds until I've cleared the roads. Omi Village. Home. No sign of Mongols.